Hi, friend. Yeah, right over here. What's your name?
John.
Hi, John. Soft-spoken John. John, where are you from?
Richmond.
Richmond, Virginia, my neck of the woods. And what do you do up in the Old Dominion there, John?
I'm a minister.
Fantastic. Congratulations. John, how long have you been serving?
21 years.
Congratulations. Thanks for what you're doing.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Where do you serve? We'll give your church a plug there.
Bethel United Methodist.
You're right there in Richmond. All right. Fantastic. All right. Well, John, we'll be right back with you. You hang right there. We got John over at stage left. Yes, sir. And you are?
Dennis.
Hi, Dennis. Dennis, a pleasure to know you. And where are you from, Dennis?
Right here in Long's.
Right here? All right. And what do you do here in town on the Grand Strand, Dennis?
I'm retired.
Living a good life. All right. That's going to get better for you tonight. The girls had an incredible time for Christmas. At the top of the list, they want to kind of recaption that a little bit, all right? Y'all enjoy. Smile, it's going to get better.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. This Christmas, I won't even wish for snow. I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe.
I don't need to hang my stocking there upon the fireplace. Santa Claus won't make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day.
I just need you here tonight, holding on to me so tight.
Y'all did a great job tonight, Pastor.
Yes. Used to be a pastor.
Hey, listen, we're glad that you guys are here, and you guys were great sports, and for coming up tonight and shaking your things with the girls. Sweet Molly's Creamery giving you guys a free milkshake for coming up and doing that. All right. Yeah, you're welcome. God bless you. All right, good to see you. Woo. You think that shake's cold? Wait till you get back to the car.
I've got so many of these pictures at home from years past.
It's going to be an interesting sermon this upcoming Sunday.
And sit on my lap. And they don't do that anymore.
Hey, as we say goodbye to 18, the big kids,
19,
we want to say hello to the youngsters. We want to invite all the little ones
life
up
is
on
grand.
The stage for this next
and,
song.
With two in college, and, it's about 85 grand now.
A few of
and
them during intermission.
And, hey, listen, we got plenty of room for you.
It's a feel
up,
good.
I'll tell you, while they're making their way
hey,
up
I tell you what, guys, tonight we're going to do.
This is the only.
Mr. Greg is going to ask you guys to sing a song with me, okay? And the cast. We're going to sing one of my favorite all-time Christmas songs. It's called Up on the Housetop. Okay? And you guys probably know it. One of the biggest pop stars made this famous, Gene Autry. Thank you, ma'am. All right, and that's good. All right, well, and you guys will know the song. All right, we're going to get into it. You guys can sing it loud and proud with me. Here we go, Bobby. Let's do it. All right. You sit up here. Come on. No? Okay, you stay there. All right.
Up on the housetop, reindeer paws. Out jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys. All for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, ho, ho. Who wouldn't know? Ho, ho, ho. Who wouldn't go? Oh, up on the housetop, clink, clink, clink. Down through the chimney with old Saint Nick. Did y'all have turkey for lunch or what's going on? I saw a few mouths moving, but I didn't hear anything coming out of them. So this time we're going to get back and we're going to sing it loud and we're going to sing it proud. Are you with me?
Yeah.
It's working out stellar, Bobby. Let's do it one more time. Here we go. First verse. First comes the stocking of little Will. Oh, just see what a glorious fill. Here is a hammer and lots of tacks. A bat and a ball and a whip that cracks.
Ho, ho, ho.
Who wouldn't know?
Ho, ho, ho.
Who wouldn't go? Up on the housetop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with old Saint Nick. Well, maybe some sleigh bells will inspire a few of you. All right, we're going to get this thing cranking now. I can feel it. Can you feel it, Allison? Yeah, she can feel it. Rodney, can you feel it? Jason can feel it. All right. This is going to be great. All right. So now shake the bells and make sure they work good. All right. All right. I can hear them. All right. You guys are going to shake and we're going to sing along. All right. Y'all are really excited about Christmas, aren't you? That's good. Okay. All right. Here we go. Let's do it, Bobby, one more time. Come on.
Ho, ho, ho.
Who wouldn't know?
Ho, ho, ho.
Who wouldn't go? Oh, up on the housetop.
Click, click.
Coming up. Thank you. Here you go. All right. Woo! Y'all did great. Fantastic. Fantastic. Y'all got some energy there at the end. Hi, girls. Hi, what's your name?
Caroline.
Hi, Caroline. And what is your name?
McKenna.
Hi, McKenna. Now, do you know each other? You do? Your sisters, you are. So, McKenna, how old are you?
Seven.
Seven. And how old are you, Caroline? You're five. Well, see, I was guessing, like, I thought you were like 13, so I'm way off the mark. So, McKenna, Caroline, are you guys in school?
Yes.
I mean, you're on vacation now, right? Yeah. Now, so what grade are you in, McKenna?
I'm first.
First grade. And Caroline, and kindergarten for you. Are you guys liking it, having fun? Yeah, that's good. Like, Caroline, what's your favorite part of the day?
Everything.
Everything. That is really good. The teacher probably loves you for that. Yeah, McKenna, do you have a favorite part of your day?
I really like learning.
You like learning. Oh, that's so good. That's so refreshing to hear youngsters say that these days. Well, did you guys have a good Christmas?
Yes.
Yeah? Did Santa bring you everything you wanted?
Not everything.
Well, those are good life lessons because, you know, sometimes we just don't get everything that we want, right? But he was probably...